Well, this little fella right here decided he would get in my wood heater. Only thing I can figure is he must have been able to fly in through the top of the chimney. So we're gonna go put him outside. But anyway, he was inside the fireplace this morning, so fixing to go let him out. Just got him out of there. All right, guys, just thought somebody might think it was interesting.